17:56 Argos. Red Alliance takes ownership of the scale. Blue Alliance already into Red Alliance side, trying to take away ownership of their switch. Argos is going to take care of that. Trying to chase them out of their zone. Power up already played. Blue Alliance waves the force on their switch. Red Alliance barely has ownership of their switch, but they do. They have ownership of the scale. Red Alliance now over in the Blue Alliance side, trying to take away ownership of the Blue Alliance switch. 17:56 Argo zipping back and forth with power cubes, trying to maintain control of their switch. They're trying to take away control of the Blue Alliance switch. Red Alliance still in command. Ownership of the switch and scale, racking up 2 points per second, about a 100-point lead. Mark motion, that's 62-37 Blue Alliance. They're trying to get cubes into the Red Alliance side switch to take away ownership. We have a power-up play, levitate by the Red Alliance. Red Alliance already lining up. We are at the 30-second mark. 17:56, that's Argos. They got a really quick robot. They're hooked up already. They're waiting for their Alliance partner. 21:43, that's Team Tomor. They're hooked up as well. They have that levitate, and they have two robots climbing. Red Alliance has fixed the box. 4 seconds remain. Blue Alliance has won.